Hi guys! When my husband offered to bake Christmas ham, there was no way I was turning him down. So, Jeffrey boiled the ham in water with 2 tablespoons of brown sugar to reduce the salt content. Then he lined a baking dish with foil, placed the ham on it, and inserted whole cloves all over the ham. After, the savory glaze was made. To a bowl, he added brown sugar, then added yellow mustard, and stirred to combine well. Then he added some Coke, yep, the soda, to the mustard and sugar mix and kept stirring. It had a watery consistency. Afterwards, he made a few small but deep cuts into the ham. Then Jeffrey drizzled the glaze all over the top of the ham, ensuring that the savory glaze went into the small cuts he had made earlier and repeated until all the liquid was used up. Next, he covered the ham with foil and baked it in the oven for about an hour and a half at 350 degrees. Once baked, uncover the ham, slice it, and serve. It's so soft and juicy. Happy holidays, and don't forget to pick up your copy of my children's picture book entitled The Christmas Hike from the Amazon Kindle store.